Hey guys, what's going on? Hope some of you are enjoying this new background. I might be using it in a few more of my upcoming videos. But as you can see, this video is in response to my buddy Jeff, aka California Weapon Guy, his subscriber appreciation contest. Now, when he first posted the video, he had about 86, I believe, subscribers. And now he's up to about 148, so it's pretty awesome. And he's giving away some cool prizes. And his requirements are, you have to be a subscriber. You have to make a video response to his contest video. And the video has to be about what got you into knives and tactical gear and etc. You know, what made you want to become, you know, what made you enthusiastic about all this stuff that made you want to join YouTube and everything. And third, you have to show the one knife. If you could only have one knife to go the rest of your life with, what would it be? So yeah, go to his channel, guys. Check him out if you have not already. And please subscribe and enter his contest. It's a really cool contest, and he's a really cool guy. So definitely check out his contest and make a video. First of all, what got me interested in tactical gear and knives? Well, it was this little guy. This is my little Swiss Army knife, Huntsman. And this was my very first knife. My dad bought this for me on my 10th birthday. That was 10 years ago, for any of you wondering. And, wow, I just aged myself there. Anyway, so he got this for me, and this really got me interested in knives. This made me want to go outside. This made me want to go and saw down trees. This made me want to open bottles, whittle, which I did, make traps and snares. This just made me get into a lot of stuff. This was the cornerstone of my knife and tactical gear collecting, and being, you know, like liking the outdoors and bushcraft, because I did some of my first bushcrafting projects with this knife, you know, making snares and sawing down trees and making improvised spears and making arrows and stuff like that. This knife started that all. So you could say it was thanks to my dad that I got into this stuff. And it all kind of went from there. After that, my cousin bought me my first liner locking knife. And it was just one of those, you know, cheap little knives and everything. But that's what got me into carrying knives every day. I think I was about 14. And carried that knife around. You know, it was dull, but I made references to it in a different video where the thumb ramp of the knife was literally sharper than the blade. But I felt so cool carrying that knife, you know, because that's what all the guys did. So, you know, I did that, and then later on I started buying my own knives. But anyway, this is what started it all, this little Swiss Army knife, which I think that's the case for a lot of people. All right, I know a lot of you are probably anxious to know about this next knife. The one knife I could go my entire life with, if I could only pick one. The one knife I would go my entire life with. And I know that Jeff has really been anxious to hear this as well. All right, guys, you ready? Is it gonna be my Azula? Believe it or not, no. It is not my Azula. Is it going to be my purple Delica 4? No, it's not going to be my Delica either. Is it going to be my super awesome knife that nobody else has, the Spyderco Tenacious? No, it's not going to be that either. Sherman, what could it be? Well, believe it or not, it is this knife. My 4-inch tie light by Cold Steel. Now, Sherman, why the hell would it be the Cold Steel tie light? Out of all of your awesome knives, why in the world would it be the Cold Steel tie light? Well, I have a lot of emotional attachment to this knife. This was the very first pocket knife I ever bought myself. And I went to my very first gun show with my dad and bought this knife. It has a lot of sentimental value to me. And I have literally carried this knife more than any of my other knives that I own. I've carried this knife, I know, nonstop every day for about 2 years. The first, 2 years that I got this knife. Or 2 years after I got this knife. I carried it, nonstop. So I just have a lot of attachment to this knife. It's super fast, super reliable. You can carry it, you can EDC with it, no problem. It holds an edge really well. You can sharpen it up really easily. I have never had a problem with it rusting. It's a little beat up, but you can just tell how much I've used this knife. I could use this in a self-defense situation. I could employ this knife, in a self-defense role very easily and pretty fast. And this can also do EDC tasks. Not a lot of people don't like the spear point blades, but I think this works pretty well in EDC role. So, this is the knife that I would go the rest of my life with if I could only pick one out of all my knives. I know that may sound kind of surprising to some of you, but it's not all about your high dollar knives. It's not about, how much money you can spend on a knife. Money doesn't make the knife. This knife is very functional, works for all of my needs, and it's very strong, very reliable, and has a lot of sentimental value to me. And I only spent $40 on it. And so, the knife that started it all. This was literally the knife that started it all. This is what started my obsession, my crazed collecting, my love of the outdoors and bushcrafting. And it was all thanks to my dad, I guess you could say. And this one knife. And then I guess you could call my everything knife. The knife that I would carry if I could only have one. There can be only one! And if anybody got that Highlander reference, I'll be surprised. Alright. So anyway, this was for my buddy on here, Jeff. And guys, please go subscribe to him if you haven't. Check him out. I know you'll love his videos. And he's just a great guy to talk to. And yeah, guys, join in on this contest. It's a great contest. It's a lot of fun. I think he has a really neat idea of making people show what made them get into knives. And they're basically everything knife. So I think that's a really cool idea. And I think that'll be a neat talking point for a lot of you guys out there. So get in there and join his contest, guys. He's got some cool prizes. And I'll link his contest video down below. And it'll be running until the 15th of this month, which is August. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. And enter his contest. Sherman614, peace.